Michiganders are getting back to work, and Congresswoman Haley Stevens is fighting for a clean energy jobs plan that would be a huge win for our state, because it means jobs in Michigan's growing electric car industry. Jobs for auto workers, engineers, electricians, jobs you can support a family on, while also taking on climate change. Congresswoman Stevens, thank you for fighting for our economy and for future generations. Now, let's finish the job.